Welcome to the Real-Time Editor Time Control Tutorial. What does time control mean? Let's start by looking at these M113s on screen. They have a waypoint that is located in a nearby town, but they are not moving. They are frozen in that position. Let's take a closer look at that town, shall we? Here we have a small unit pinned down in a bad position with contact to the enemy, but no one is firing. The AI remains unresponsive. What makes this feature useful? If you choose, you can utilize the real-time editor as a 3D mission editor. For that, the units are required to remain stationary. If they were to follow waypoints while you were attempting to build your mission, it would be quite difficult to keep track of progress. So, this feature is implemented for those who wish to use the real-time editor as a 3D stationary editor. How does this affect normal editing? Let's press play. As you can see, the AI begin to obey their waypoints. This is referred to as the real-time mode. Pressing play is similar to pressing the preview button, but by eliminating the load times, you increase editing efficiency and reduce time constraints. Another feature is the rewind control. By pressing the rewind button, all units are reset to their original positions and directions just as you placed them before pressing play. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for downloading the Real-Time Editor.